My dear friends, hello. Let's find today the profile of Aries man when it's about love relationships. If the man has the sun, the ascendant, and more planets in Aries, especially Mars, he has this profile. First of all, this kind of man is very ambitious fighter. He likes to be the first. He likes to take decision, to be in action. He is very good to be in a fight state, no matter the field of his life, in his job, in any kind of confrontation, in love. Sex is the key of his personality. It's said that Aries man, he's forever in erection, and actually all his actions and his choices are linked with his sexual nature. What this means? For him, sex and passion are very important, and it's all the time ready for a party. Of course, he's very fast to answer in any kind of romantic and sex relationships when it's about love in any moment, especially when he is young. He's very hurry and very straightforward, but in time he understands that should dose his forces, and you will see a lot of Aries men that when they get older, they will like more younger women. Okay, you will say that all men are like this. Not all men. No matter his fire temperament and very dominant nature, he is really very sensitive inside. How can you conquer an Aries man? He is getting in love very fast. He doesn't accept any refuse or any postponing of his conqueror. He will stay near you until you will be his. But the idea is that his passion is consuming very fast. So you need to put something on his fire to keep it alive. To attract him, a woman should be independent, very spiritual, dynamic, enthusiastic, and straightforward also. To keep in mind that an Aries man likes to conquer. So try to enter in the game of conquering with him, to put him longer, to make more effort to conquer you. Don't put on his feet all that he wants for the first meeting. It's very good to provoke him, to show him your sexuality, to make him dreaming on you, teasing him, because in this way, he will never stop to conquer you. When you are preparing to seduce an Aries man, you have to be ready for everything. The problem of conquering an Aries man is not about a real issue. The real issue is to keep this relation alive. To keep him, you should be very loving and tolerant, but not stupid. You should become a little bit cold and distant. Even he thinks that he's the best, in reality, he really wants a woman near him and a woman that he wants to respect. So you should be one, that woman that can put this man on the track, and to know and to pretend that you don't know what it means, equality in a couple. So I wish you success. You need energy, intelligence, and strategic mind to conquer and keep an Aries man near you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.